Okay, guys, let's do some noodle boats right away. So you can put them in facing the animal. Remember, don't tighten it too tight. We don't want them turning sideways. We're gonna do some pushes off the wall. I haven't done those in a while.